हेलो व्यूअर्स, वार्म वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज़ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम जेई मेन्स 2024 हेल्ड ऑन 5 अप्रैल शिफ्ट फर्स्ट। रेशियो ऑफ रेडियस ऑफ गायरेशन ऑफ ए होलो स्पीयर टू डेट ऑफ ए सॉलिड सिलेंडर ऑफ इक्वल मास फॉर मूवमेंट ऑफ इनर्सिया अबाउट दियर डायमीटर एक्सिस ए बी एज सोन इन फिगर इज अंडर रूट 8 ओवर एक्स देन द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज। सो हियर स्टूडेंट, ए होलो स्पीयर एंड ए सॉलिड सिलेंडर इज गिवन। सो फर्स्ट वी फाइंड मूवमेंट ऑफ इनर्सिया। मूवमेंट ऑफ इनर्सिया ऑफ अ होलो स्पीयर अबाउट इट्स डायमीटर एज रोटेशनल एक्सिस। सो दिस इज द रोटेशनल एक्सिस and this is the radius and it will be 2 by 3 mr square. Okay, if mk square is the radius of gyration of this sphere, then mk if 1 square equal to 2 by 3 mr square, mm cancel, K1 square equal to 2 by 3 R square. Now for solid cylinder, here solid cylinder is given. Its length is 4R and radius and diameter is 2R. Here we take this end as a axis of rotation AB. So it work like two parts. This is a cylindrical disc. Okay, this is a disc, circular disc. So its moment of inertia is 1 by 4 mr square, and this part act as a rod. So its momentum of inertia is 1 by 3 ml square. Here L is 4R square. So 1 by 4 mr square, 1 by 3 ml is 4R. Therefore we got 1 by 4 mr square plus 16 mr square by 3. 12 is LCM. Here 3 mr square plus 4. 64 mr square. So 64 plus 3, 67 mr square by 12. This is the moment of inertia. Okay, now we take its radius of gyration as k2. So mk2 square equal to 67 mr square by 12. So mm cancel. Here K2 square equal to 67 by 12. So we take K1 upon K2 whole square is 2 by 3 R square. This is R square upon 67 by 12 R square. R square cancel. 2 into 12 over 3 into 67. So this is 3, 4 is 12. 4, 2 is 8 over 67. So K1 upon K2 equal to under root 8 upon 67, and it is given in the question, which is under root 8 over x. So under root 8 over 67, squaring and getting x equal to 67. So 67 is the correct answer of this question. I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.